The Age of Aquarius. December 2020, we are in the beginning of a new age. As Saturn and Jupiter align in the sign of Aquarius, astrologer Aya Samadhi tells Bustle, air signs represent intellect and ideas, and Aquarius is the sign of innovation, technology, and revolution. Samadhi says this extremely significant event will literally take place as 2020 becomes 2021 on December 25th, 2020. This means the dawn of the Age of Aquarius, which almost everyone has heard about. The Age of Aquarius is very long-lasting, 2,160 years. It is determined by the Earth's shift from one axis to another.
Thank you. your starry skies above.
Don't fence me in.
Let me ride through the wide open country that I love.
Don't fence me in.
Let me be by myself in the evening breeze, listening to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please,
don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences, gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences.
Don't fence me in.
Give me land, lots of land under starry skies above.
Don't fence me in.
Let me ride through the wide open country that I love.
Don't fence me in.
Let me be by myself in the evening breeze, listening to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please,
don't fence me in.